So what we have right here is a product liability case, and what we were asked to illustrate was that the vapors from the product could be ignited by static electricity, and by swirling the broom caused the static electricity, which ignited the vapors, which caused injury to the worker.